guys, this is me, Akash, standing here. So today we have come a very, very beautiful and wonderful place which is called Tansen Tomb. So when I came to know that I have to make a documentary over here, I got very excited. Because I have heard about this place so many times from so many people, but didn't see the beauty of this place with my own eyes. So today I got the opportunity and I came here because I wanted to see the beauty of this place, how beautiful it is. And let me go inside and let me show you the beauty of this place, how beautiful it is. Let's go. If I tell you something about this tomb, so before that I would like to tell you about Tansen, the one of the greatest musicians in India ever had, Tansen. So Tansen's real name was Ramtanu Pandey and he was also called as Mia Tansen because the Akbar gave him the title of Mia. And Tansen was born in an Indian Brahmin family and his exact date of birth is not known, but according to some research and documentary, he was born in the starting of 16th of century. He learnt and perfected his art in the northeast region of modern Madhya Pradesh. He began his career and spent most of the time from his life in the court and patronage of Hindu king of Rewa, Raja Ramchandra Sen. In the court of Raja Ramchandra Sen, Tansen's music abilities and studies gained widespread audience. And this reputation brought him to the attention of great Mughal Emperor Akbar, who sent him a request to join the musical community at Mughal's court. Tansen didn't want to go, but Raja Ramchandra Sen encouraged him to go to gain a wider audience. And finally, in 1562, at the age of 60, Tansen joined the musical community at Akbar's court. Akbar considered Tansen one of his 9 gems and gave him the title Mia and an honorific meaning learned man. Tansen's death is unclear, but according to some versions written by Islamic historians, Tansen died in 1586 in Delhi and he was buried near his guru's grave. Let me tell you about this beautiful piece of architecture. The tomb of well-known musician Tansen was built in 16th century, who was one of the 9 gems of great Mughal Emperor Akbar. There is a tamarind tree near the tomb, the leaves of which are chewed by credulous singer for sweet voice. It is built in a form of a square with hexagonal towers on its corner, surmounted by small domes. The body of the building is enclosed on all sides by carved stone latex. This beautiful piece of architecture remained the sign of music and musician from the ancient time to present, and this is such a very, very beautiful piece of architecture I have ever seen in my life. It was really a beautiful piece of architecture as I thought about it and as I heard about from some people about it. And this was one of the most beautiful monuments I ever visited in my life. If you like the documentary, give a thumbs up to this video and thanks for watching the video.